On Wednesday, the 22nd of September 21, the newly renovated Tanjung Bruas Jetty accommodated two seagoing ships at the same time. Container ship Talisker, 154 meters long with a draft of 10 meters, discharged and loaded 1,129 containers on the south side of the jetty. At the same time, general cargo ship Glory Majesty moored at the coastal side of the jetty to discharge about 8,000 tons of steel rolls. The Glory Majesty is 103 meters long with a draft of 9.4 meters. This is the first time in its history that ships of this size were moored together along the jetty. On the renovated service deck, trucks were driving on and off to bring containers to the Talisker or pick up steel rolls from the Glory Majesty. Recently, new plans were announced to extend the size of the jetty further to increase its capacity and business potential.